By this point, the UDA leadership was also trying to distance itself from drugs. The message was pointedly clear.
There's no such thing as a loyalist drug dealer. You're a loyalist or you're a drug dealer. A loyalist wouldn't be a drug dealer, and a drug dealer wouldn't be allowed to be a loyalist.